I have deleted MagiConnect yet again because it just wouldn't connect to the TV at all, and it's just useless. If it doesn't connect at all, then it's useless, and now I can only use it a mouse. If there's no mouse, or the cable isn't for the mouse, the TV is stuck forever. If it just can't connect to the TV, it's useless, and the TV will be scrapped away forever.